Your life's taking a hammering again.
I'm actually used to it at this point, you know, whatever.
Do we need those?
Why not? The serpentine's rocks, be careful.
Big one.
Can you do it larger? Oh, add.
He's summoning these.
Like it.
Can't see target. Move. There we go. That's it for all that effort. A small chest. Is there any reason to be in here? Bet there isn't, is there? Nothing in here. There's serpents there on the right. Named. Right, back against the wall. Ready? If he's going to do anything, he's about due.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't look like he's gonna do anything.
It doesn't, does it? Watch him hit him with an almighty punch in a minute. Just about to die. Oh, what a wuss.
And he didn't drop anything, so.
No. Oh, let's see, there's mobs on top of the pedestal there as well. Right, give us more of those, the nice and easy those.
Yeah. Get your wish. Whole room full of nothing but those.
I like the way these spirits escape in this expansion.
Mm-hmm.
Shall I kill them?
If you want. I'll just go out.
Ew. You'll run into those then. Wow, whose treasure chest? I'm not liking the look of this, Nate. Grey Gate Room. Dargon is being used in some sort of ceremony.
Remember when I told you I used to, two box in an area like this?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. There she goes.
Yeah.
Those are epic.
Those are epic. They are. The one on the other side isn't. Diabo Vathal. Are we supposed to kill him? Yes, yes we are. So I've got to get him out without getting the others. We're on this side. Is that what, am I thinking the right thing here?
I think you are, yeah. Where is he? There
he is. Oh shit.
Okay, kite him. Kite him around. Use these to block their view. They're not fast, so keep moving around. Oi! Oi!
What am I supposed to do with them? Whoa!
No, they're on me, so you go kill them.
Are you sure?
I got all three. Yeah, go kill them. Oh, they're coming for you. Watch your health, or come by me.
Where are you?
Just keep going. Keep going around. I'm in the center.
Alright, okay. Can we not kill those now?
No, I don't think we have the ability to kill those now.
Am I doing any damage to him at all? Am I supposed to damage these?
It's in yellow. I just don't do a whole lot of damage, and since for some reason they switch targets. Tell me when you're running back by, I'll throw a heal you one.
I just ran past you. I'm gonna come back. I'm coming past you now.
Gotcha, go.
They're getting lower on life.
Who, them?
Yeah.
Are they?
Yeah. I don't know what's doing it, I don't know if it's me that's doing it or running them through the middle. Right, running by you again. Now.
You're good, go.
Yeah, I've got to make sure they're still on me. Yeah, they're definitely getting lower.
He is at almost half health.
So how can you do this on your own?
Your pet? Put your pet on him, and then you kite the lizards.
I'm nearly dead.
They are?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yeah. Well, the one I'm on nearly is. Right, running past you again for a heal. Yeah, the one of mine's nearly dead.
Nice. And we got it says 6 slam, so.
Yeah, it seems we got a sliver of life from somewhere, is that? Whoa. You just ported me out. Coming back in. Whoa! Right. I'm gonna run past you again. Need to heal badly.
Yeah, I see that, where are you?
There's only two of them now.
Alright, he's about to go down right now. Done. Oh yeah, they're both almost dead.
Just one now.
Oh, I've got one chasing me now.
Right, change your target onto him, the one that you're on.
Just kill the one chasing you.
Oh, this is going to take a while.
Try to tank that one, Ron.
Say again?
Try to tank it. Seconds. 2, 1, 5. Oh, it didn't work. It failed. There we go. Work that time.
Whew. What? Don't have a Shisharan cord abilities.
I don't have any. What the hell? Oh wait, there they are. They're coming through.
Yeah,
they're
coming through. Yeah. Where's the portal? What's going on here?
Heal yourself and fix the
I'm trying. What we're supposed to be fighting here?
I don't know. Oh, I can use my skills. Okay.